Welcome to DP4 Studio for MySQL tutorial. In this tutorial, we will review the process of creating a new table with the functionality of the most intelligent MySQL GUI tool. To create a table with a relatively simple structure, we can use a built-in snippet. For this, let's open SQL Editor and select the Create Table snippet. Specify a table's name, its columns names, and their database type. Execute the resulting script. A table is successfully created. Refresh the table list to see the changes. If a table has complex structure, to create it is recommended to use a special visual editor. For this, in the pop-up menu Tables, select the New Table command. A table editor opens. Specify a table name, MySQL database, and the type of the used engine. In general, it's recommended to use the InnoDB engine. It supports foreign keys and transactions. Specify columns list. Notice that the editor automatically assigns a data type based on a column name. Also, there is an opportunity for the column to manually specify a required data type. To specify if it may have null values, and specify a default value. And also to add columns into a primary key. Let's run the update database command to save the resulting table. The new table is successfully created. You have been watching the DP4 Studio for MySQL tutorial. Feel free to get all the benefits using the most intelligent MySQL GUI tool by Dvorak. Thank you for your time.